Athletics Coach Sam with Nova Ability Athletics, head baseball coach. We've got all my baseball and softball coaches here. Today we're going to show you all the various swings that we do and the reason why we do them that way. So we'll start off with mine. My swing, I have my right hand, which is the hand that has all my digits on top. I put my nub on bottom. I spread my legs out with a little bit of an opening, reason being, so if the inside pitch comes, I can get my hands around a lot quicker. Now, with my stance, a lot of our Slim Different kids, whenever we reach across that plate, we come full extension, whereas other hitters might not come full extension. We come full extension. So it's best, in my opinion, to have the shortest bat of that league that's offered. Anyway, you said your right hand on top, nub on bottom, elbow up, knock back a little bit, get your weight shift on your back, swing through so you have a nice level swing. So that's my swing.